Hello everybody, it's SteveOMac25, and this video hopefully we'll finish up this area called the Lost Temple, where we have to find six pieces of the Rosetta Stone and bring it to Urbane, who is an archaeologist of Heliopolis. Well, here we go, we're going to continue on where we left off. We're going to fight off against the green worm. There we go. Defeat that nice cat. Drop that down. Okay, we're good cleaning house. Let's do this. We're gonna do this one. The last one we have to get to is over there behind the gate. We'll do that when we explore the whole area and get the second glyph key. Kiddos. Or another section. Boom. Now we're gonna jump on the other platform. That's what we gotta do. Hit four levers. Good. Take out the shark beak. Chain. Hit that lever. That. Got it. Destroy that shark beak. Chain is exposed, so once you get all four levers, you just want to shoot it with your acid dart. Now it drops it. Now we can move on. And we have another one. We're going to go in here for now. Now we're going to open the door. The Dark Worshipper. killed it. Okay, it's 5 pieces. So far, we're so good. Okay. You're going down, you fucker. Here, we gotta capture another monster here or something. Almost a bull, that's what they're called. Oh shit. Okay. Future reference, because now I gotta backtrack, I guess. That kind of sucks. Damn. I'm so pissed. I'll try again. I'll figure out one way or another, because not only I want to do it for museum collection, but I want to do a monster challenge for a future side quest at the Gwenwen Outpost. I'll figure something out. If I have to backtrack, I'll do it. But it's not the end of the world. Rosetta Stone piece. capture beetles. Because I want to capture two bull enemies. Shit. There we go. Perfect. Leave and re-enter. That could help. Maybe that would reset the enemies here. I'm gonna try that because I would hate to come back here if it's really necessary. Like, I like to get things all in one shot. Alrighty. Here we got another piece. Creatures existed before the fire angels. Here we go. Coming back. Don't worry about it. Shit, that was close. This is the room. This is it. Shit. Cool. These down with the acid darts. And when the gate drops, we go all the way down here. Now we get the sixth resonant stone piece. Cool. Face off a series of enemies. And it gets difficult. The sharp beaks. This
This is tough.
The big bulls. Oh shit. Crap. And they swing their axes around. Canyon on my spare time. Kind of sucks. Because I was hoping to capture both, but I only got one, but... Oh well, I'm going to have to do it off camera when I do another challenge. It's not the end of the world. So now we're leaving. Heading out. Platform to come out. Yep. Right there. Now we're gonna go back to Urbane and give him the pieces, and we finished our duty here. Do it. Now we can fight while we're underwater. That's amazing. So now we're done with the Lost Temple, and we're just gonna have to find our way to the Blenduin Outpost. But before that, I would like to do a challenge, because we're gonna get another gold Ankh piece. So we leave right here, jump in, swim down, and I'll show you how to use the underwater projectiles, B to attack, and we make our way out. And this takes us to Sunshine Island. It's the South Beach. No, South Beach. See, isn't that awesome? We'll be all right. Shit, there we go. Shit. Wasn't there not another pot somewhere? Yeah, oh, here it is. attack the spine fish. Shit. Here because we gotta meet the guy that's gonna challenge us. Dokes. Yeah, we're gonna be sprinting as fast as we can to get to the guy Hellion that's challenging us. Yeah, okay, we'll see about that. Yeah, okay. You'll see what we can do. Yeah. Of course. You got... Okay, we'll see. This is so fun. Shit. Alrighty. Damn it. Okay, now we're gonna hit the pendant up there. Running. Shit. Oops. Come on, come on. Come on. Yeah. We failed. Although I'm gonna have to do it off video for the next one. And let's see what we can do here. I never gonna fucking fail. Oh well.
shit.
One second short. Oh well, but you know, I'm gonna do it off video. And next video, I'm gonna meet with the Gwendolyn Outpost, where we're gonna move on to the next objective. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you then.